After 35 years in operation, Taronga Zoo's Sky Safari has ground to a halt for the very last time. The iconic ride has reached the end of its working life, set to be replaced with a new Sky High experience.
Piling into the cable car, the McNally family from North Balgala didn't want to miss the opportunity to take a final ride above Taronga Zoo.
We love the Sky Safari. We've been on it hundreds of times and it's such a great part of the zoo, so we're really going to miss it.
The 4.5 minute journey on the Sky Safari, delighting right to the very end, with its bird's eye view of the zoo's biggest attractions and the city's spectacular skyline. Since opening in 1987, the gondola has transported more than 20 million zoo-goers. It was last upgraded in 2000 and even carried the Olympic torch ahead of the Sydney Games. But the ageing attraction has now reached the end of its working life, and this afternoon it's shut down for good.
Plans for a new, more modern machine are now in the final stages, but the cabins will be much bigger to cater to the next generation of zoo visitors.
We want Taronga Zoo to be in the heart of everyone in the community. So whether you're in a wheelchair, your age, or you have accessibility issues, you can use the new Sky Safari to experience broader parts of the zoo.
The improved Sky Safari is hoped to be operating by 2025. In the meantime, buses will ferry passengers between the zoo's gates. Kate Creedon, Nine News.